though. I'm just laying down on the floor next to Saki. Sleeping. I'm kind of listening to him purr and snore. So I just laid down here to check in with him. He's actually sitting right where I was sitting last night doing the streaming meditation. I'm super sleepy. And thought of what sort of meditation we might do. But I thought if I don't start soon, I'll be falling asleep and we won't have done it today. Thinking about Plato's cave and shadows and freedom. I've been noticing light and shadows all day. So that's on my mind. Saki seems to be quietly resting. Right next to me here. So, what will the meditation be? Just trying to stretch my lower back. And keep my eyes open, but my brain is a little blurred, you know, things aren't quite sharp at the moment. I'm using those terms to analogize the situation in a way that we might recognize from visual descriptions. And so I'm seeing if I can just embrace that unsharpness, that indistinction. Rather than see that it's not sharp and try and sharpen it. Or seeing that it's not sharp and then letting it become the next thing, which would be sleep. So, the experience here is can I live in this blur purposefully? This is probably not a great meditation for you guys, maybe a bit more fruitful to show you the cat resting. I'm actually wrestling with all of the other urges to go to the next step after the blur, to sharpen the blur. But this blur is a natural state of neither this nor that. It's this in between dusk and dawn. And so I'm trying to recognize it and live in it. Even though I keep yawning, I feel a very strong urge to give into it and let it take its course, which is what people normally do, and that's totally fine. What I'm trying to do here is see the state, recognize the state, live and breathe in the state. It's a state that my ego demands become something else. My ego is involved in naming it and then making a judgment about it. And in this case, making a judgment to submit to it or transform it. But I assert here that the blur of the mind of the eye is another natural event, circumstance. What do you think, Saki? So, my eyes are tearing quite a bit, so ready for sleep. So the situation I've managed for some minutes now to notice it, live in it, and not bring my all too common imperial egotism to it. Okay, Saki, what do you think? Time to go brush your teeth. Do you have anything to add to the meditation, buddy? Are there any secrets do you think that we should be passing along? No? All right. Thank you very much. You're a very good company, a very good guru, and a lot of help. So, that's floor of the bedroom meditation. That's been my view. And that's been your view. Thank you.